There's a mythical creature called the orang Pendek that lives in Polynesia or something like that. But they still have sightings where people claim to see these tiny little human-like creatures with their covered in hair. They always thought it was bullshit. But then they found them on the island of Flores. They found bones and they found tools. So they think these were in some way some sort of intelligent human-type creature that lived alongside human beings.